little known track from a lady called Carolyn Cooke, who also did I Don't Mind, you may remember that, but that one, pretty rare, unknown, 1997, it was released on an album called Rare Collectible and Soulful, and the track was called Take Me Away.